one of the main advantages here at Bitdefender. We don't have bureaucratic procedures. We don't have paperwork to compile. No, if you have an idea and it's innovative, just do it. My name is Alexandru Cătălin Cosoi, and I'm a Senior Director of Investigations and Forensics Unit. Back in 2004, I was a student at the Romanian Polytechnic University. During the summer vacation, we are asked to work in a private company for at least a month. So I applied at Bitdefender, and once I got here, they offered me the possibility to work on machine learning algorithms. I managed to apply for a patent. 6 patents later, and a lot of investigations that have been successfully closed, and a lot of technologies that I personally designed now are in the market. It's the perfect place to be for me. Day-to-day activities consist into helping law enforcement with their cyber investigations. Working together, we can actually go a bit further than just investigating a threat. We can actually go closer to the criminal and help law enforcement put him behind the bars. To be built for resilience means that we're constantly evolving, and it means we're building today the technologies that we will need tomorrow. The best practices I usually offer to individuals, but also organizations, is to, first of all, make backups of what's really important to you. Second, use security solutions. And third, it's very important to pay attention at what you're doing. My suggestion would be, try to do those 3 things.